That is atmospheric. My wife made a cake. It looks really nice. Oh, there's the cake. So the image on the left is barely visible. Okay, well, that's all the way up for us. Yes, please. A virulent floating organism that drained energy from its prey through physical contact. Metroids were originally created by the Chozo and named after their word for ultimate warrior. Their value as a bioweapon sparked several crises, and as a result, all traces of them have been eliminated. They are now extinct. X-Parasite, a gelatinous parasitic organism indigenous to the planet SR388. It could also absorb the DNA of its host, living or dead, and replicate its form. When infecting a living host, it could even access the host's memories. X-Parasites were driven not by emotion, but by an instinctive need to replicate and spread to increasingly stronger hosts. Their ability to be controlled marked them as even more dangerous than their sole predator, the Metroids. Like the Metroids, they are believed to be extinct. No Metroid surviving on SR388, it became infested with the X horrifying parasites capable of imitating any living being. Unaware of this, I set foot on the planet, got infected, and almost died. It does have some great art. I'm enjoying the music, too. The only thing that saved me was a vaccine created from Metroid DNA, which also left me uniquely able to oppose the X. The ability was tested immediately when I went to the Biological Space Laboratory's research station to investigate a distress signal. Oh yeah. You know, I've never beaten Metroid Fusion. There I battled many powerful X-forms, including the SAX, which was the X mimicking me in my power suit at full strength. I eventually eliminated the X-Menace on SR388 by setting the BSL research station on a collision course with the planet. After that, the X and the Metroids were just memories, or so we thought. Just when it all seemed over, the Galactic Federation received a mysterious video transmission. Ah, that's an X-Parasite. Alive and in the wild. Thorough analysis proved the video was real. Though the sender was unknown, the transmission was traced to a particular planet. ZDR. If the X had somehow escaped extinction out there, they would pose a threat to the entire galaxy. The Galactic Federation dispatched a research team of several Emmy to investigate. An Emmy is a large research robot designed to capture field samples and extract their DNA. The incredible mobility and protective plating is made of the strongest stuff in the universe, practically guaranteed the mission's success. But not long after the arrival on ZDR, all communication was lost. Well, that doesn't sound good. What is happening on ZDR? Is the planet really infested with X? As the only one immune to the parasites, it's up to me to go out there and find out. I'm excited. I'm gonna untuck my shirt. It's still tucked in from work. Whew, that's better.
You'll soon be entering ZDR's atmosphere.
Thank you.
entering the atmosphere in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happened. Something definitely happened between then and now. Extremely interesting.
That elevator leads to the depths of an undercover facility. Signal quality is likely to be low. Remote communication remains useful. Try to connect to the facility's network when you reach the bottom. That way, the main in contact. Any objections, lady?
Just on site. Oh, I think they just made him mad. Ah, okay, they showed us what happened. I see. Am I in control now? Yes. ZL. Ooh. I'm not very good at standing still, I guess. Okay, there we go. Is it a save point? Wait, do I have missiles? Ooh. Oh, I can't go over there. Okay, we go this way. I'm gonna have to get good at these controls.
Loading data.
So, you've accessed the network station. Well done, Samus. I have reviewed your vital signs and video log from the data you uploaded. I've run a full analysis, but I cannot account for why you lost consciousness. My readings indicate dramatic physical changes. Whatever caused these changes seems to have stripped you of most abilities. You might call it physical amnesia. That brings me to your assailant. I am checking the Federation database against your video log. It appears to have been a Chozo. The attacker's identity is not yet clear. I have determined that you are somewhere within the depths of ZDR. Your top priority should be to return to your ship on the surface. This situation is precarious. Trust your instincts as you navigate. This planet appears to consist of multiple areas. Shuttles, elevators, and other modes of transport connect them. Keep an eye out for ways to reach the surface. The ship's location is marked on your global map. Check it for yourself. You may encounter pockets of low temperature. Your Metroid DNA renders you vulnerable to such environments. Spending time in cold areas will be harmful to you. Mm-hmm. There are many such cold areas scattered underground. Do not enter them with your basic power suit. One final thing. Underground interference is preventing radio transmissions. Check in with me at any network stations you find.
Alrighty. Yeah, let's see. Why not? We have a map. Alright, it only shows where we have been so far. And options. System, huh? Ah, okay. We can't go that way. Oh, that's kind of scary. Use a melee counter X. Ooh. That hurt. There's a lot of buttons. Oops. Got me dying in the tutorial area. Oops. I have to get used to the controls. I have not played Samus Returns either, so. Okay, let's try that again. This one slide. Alright, you can live. We're gonna get used to melee counters, I promise. Why does this look like a door? I guess we'll come back to it. Did I do that? Okay. Probably up there, right? Hey. More cutscenes. This is the one where the Emmy comes in, right? At least it's falling apart, right? We are running away. What is that? Oops. How far back is that gonna send me? I'm not very good at listening. Okay, just to hear, that's fine. They sure didn't make it easy, did they? I'm gonna get it, I promise. It takes a long time to charge. Oh no, I missed. We're gonna get it this time. So I have to aim for the little red light. All right, bet. We did it. So now we go back to regular. Okay. I guess I can go up here, right? Can I jump that high? Nope. Guess not. What's this? an elevator? Ooh. Which is the save station? Okay. Okay, well, I can't get to that yet, whatever that is. Yeah. It's pretty dark in here, huh? Oh, no. I don't like that. Gosh. I didn't get it. Dang, bro. Oh. Okay. So we have to watch the cutscene again, all right? Yeah, okay. It be like that sometimes. Up there. Why is that counter so hard? Ah, jeez, Louise. We're just gonna die over and over again. This way. We made it. can't go that way. Huh. Okay. Can't go this way either. Computer room?
Uploading data.
Both enemy you encountered were clearly trying to capture you. They may have been hacked. If so, it's reasonable to assume all enemy will be hostile.
Great.
Enemy send out a pulse to detect vibrations in the air within a certain range. Essentially, they can hear you. Upon detecting vibrations, an enemy enters surveillance mode to track their source. Stay out of its line of sight when this happens. Otherwise, the danger to you increases dramatically. An enemy that has seen you will begin pursuit. Part of the pursuit protocol is to seal the enemy's own exits. You will be trapped inside. To survive, you must leave its range of pursuit. Evade the enemy and it will disengage. This will also unseal the exits. An enemy never leaves its assigned zone. Their control system must permit them to operate only within that range. I estimate a 99% probability of death if an enemy captures you.
99%. Hot damn.
There may be a very small opportunity to escape, but XPME are immune to your current weapons. You lack the unique energy used to defeat the first enemy. Your only option now is to evade capture and find an exit. Your highest priority in an enemy zone should be simply to survive.
Great. Alright, well, it looks like there's only one way to go. Yeah. Okay, well, we can't go that way. I wish I didn't have to run while I was holding a direction. Oh, it made... Okay, I see. I have to go into the Emmy zone. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. I can leave it, though. What's this? I see. What a great time. They're making me go towards wherever the hell this thing is, aren't they? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. You hear it? I hear it. Shit. Please go. Please go. But I can't go that way. Oh shit. Please, 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 please. God damn. Okay, here we go. I can't go that way. Back to the beginning? Oh no. Okay, well. Oh shit. Oh no. Please, 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 please. That's so hard. Okay. We're gonna die a lot. I have no shame. But we're gonna die a lot. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's nowhere to go. Oh. Okay. Woo. Woo. Where did it come from? I didn't get the counter again. Hot damn. Okay. At least we know which way to go, right? I went the wrong way. I slid. Okay. We're just gonna keep doing it until we get past it, I guess. We made it! We made it! I can't get up there, can I? Yeah, not without the morph ball. Alright, guess we're gonna have to remember to come back here later, too. Go over there. Oh, all right. Well, great. I need to lower the water level somehow. What's this? An upgrade, maybe? A map? A map. Nice. Yeah. I think if I go down, I can't come back up. So let's go up first. Look at all those missiles. Wait, have I been here before? I've definitely been here before, right? Okay, well, I guess we gotta go back the other way. Okay, go down. Can I slide while in water? No, I cannot. Okay. Oh no, not another one. All right, here we go. What is that? Oh shit. Oh, it saw me. I'm gonna die. Can't go that way. Go. Samus, please go. I think there's some kind of puzzle here. We died. Okay. Yo, man, these things are so hard. Okay, here we go. Okay, we did it. Well, kind of. We made it out. Okay. secret. Ooh, what's that? Charge beam. Nice. Yeah, okay, I know how to use the charge beam. I got it, thank you. Can't go that way. Okay. Can't go that way. Oh, I can from the top. E-tank! Nice. Get up there. Nope. So we go this way. That's a lot easier if you hit the counter, huh? Wait, I've been here before. There was a door I couldn't open, right? Maybe there wasn't a door we couldn't open. Wait. Oh, yeah. How do I get over there? This way? Oh, that's right. I couldn't go up that way. Okay, well, I guess I'll just go back. Yeah, I can't go that way. swear there's some kind of delay because of my computer. Oh, I can't go there. Okay, it's too cold. I can't go this way either. Ow. I'm too lazy to dodge. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Huh. Well, let's go this way. This is where I came from. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, nope. That's also where I came from. I'm lost. I'm already lost. It's kind of embarrassing. Okay, so I can't get to here. Can't go there, it's too cold. I can't go this way because I can't slide underwater. I need to go here, I think. Oh no, I can't go up that way. That's a dead end. Wait, did I go that way? Let's put a marker here, I guess. Ooh. Wait, why can't I go up there? Oh, right, because I have to go up here to go up there. I have to go this way. But where this way? Why do these things eat so many shots? Okay, so I can't go this way. can't go that way. Or I can, I already did. Okay. I can't make that jump, right? Guess we'll go this way. Yeah, I can't get up there. Oh, I didn't come this way? Okay, we know where we're going now. Oh, and I don't like it. Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh, we've been in here, right? What is that? What was that? Oh, but now I can go through this door, right? Hey. Okay. Ooh, a tunnel. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, okay. Nope, can't go there. Can't go there either. Should probably save, right? Considering I've been dying so much. Okay. I don't like having to hold the button to stand still. What? Oh. Okay. Oh, I already been here. So we're going this way. Okay. But this door isn't open. Oh, I have to talk.
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a chosen warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility that you are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here? The situation remains unclear. But your priority hasn't changed. You have activated the Magma Supply System that has restored power to the closed kernel. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront that. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after there are six remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
Door that's open now. Please open. Why does it open so slow? Oh! Okay. Guess I'll go this way. Hear it, do you hear it? What is that? Was not ready for a boss fight. Ow. It's one of those things. Why am I so bad? Okay, doing this again, I guess. Yeah. Okay. It takes way too long. It takes so long to do the thing. Oh my gosh. Coming? Come on. Jeez Louise. Oh, we did it. What did that do? Ooh, what is that? Spider magnet. Jeez Louise. These Emmy zones are so rough. I need a second. Oh, I was here earlier. Okay. It all connects. Oh, I was supposed to counter it. Oh. That's a red. That's a choice. I don't know. That statue looks pretty ominous. What the hell is that? I'm gonna die. When was the last time I saved? Oh, okay, sure. Nice on. I don't like having to watch the whole cutscene again. Oof. Why did they make it so easy for it to pin me against this wall?
Okay.
Okay, phase two. It's invisible now. Okay, phase three. Oh, okay. I see what I was supposed to do. Not good. Is it dead yet? Not quite. No. Just cold-blooded, just, oh my goodness. Why was that so cool? Ew. Thing for me. Very nice. Okay. Already been over here. Hmm. Oh, did I just double save? Oops. Oh well. Have I been through all these? Oh, those are the heat doors. I can't go through those yet. Oops. Game over. Oh, I can counter while I'm up here? That makes that easy. Be like that sometimes. It's okay. Okay, we finally did it. Okay, let's do this now. Oh, I jumped too early. That's a fire. Ooh, that's scary. I don't like that. What's this? Oh. Not yet. Hold on. What's in this door? Ah. That. Can't do that. Alright, yeah, I guess let's go here. Yeah. You know, this feels like a good place to stop, actually. Alright, well, thanks everybody who showed up. My name's Andrew. I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you.